Basshole here with my tip of the day. Today I'm going to show you a money-saving way of repairing your soft plastics. There's a couple different ways. The first way I'm going to show you is with a soldering iron. Now, I cannot stress enough to be extremely careful with a soldering iron. It is very hot and you may burn yourself. Let's get started. First, take the plastic that you want to repair. This is the very end where the hook originally goes through. I like to kind of poke it in there, get it nice and hot, and then start to smooth it over at the end. Just like that. Now it's closed off again. Now find the spot where the hook came out. There you go. And again, I like to do the same thing, kind of poke it in a little bit. Just like that, and then smooth it out at the end. Now you'll be able to use this plastic again. Now the second way is a product called Mend It. You should be able to find this at most of your tackle shops, especially online shops. Usually the places that I find it is like Tackle Warehouse. Now, open the lid, get the plastic that you want to repair, and start dabbing it in there. Don't use too much. You don't want it to drip all over the place. And again, remember, this is melting these two parts back together. So you want to get that in there, then pinch it together. There you are. You just learned how to save money and repair your soft plastics so that you can reuse them again. Thanks for watching, and as always, fish on.